Earlier today in Valencia, Spain, the Ethiopian distance runner Letesenbet Gidey set a new world record over the half marathon distance, achieving a time of 1 hour, 2 minutes, and 52 seconds, smashing the previous world record by well over a minute. This performance is a big deal, because believe it or not, it's the single highest scoring world record in the history of women's running, now holding this title by a significant margin. Heading into this half marathon, Gidey's main rival was set to be Yelimzer Fyahualu, who also hails from Ethiopia. However, even before the halfway mark of this race, Gidey had opened up a significant gap over her main competitor. Even against some of the elite male athletes, she held her form in a historic half marathon performance. And when we take a closer look at these running splits, her overall speed is truly difficult to believe. Through the opening 5 kilometers, she hit a time of 15 minutes flat, which already represents a pace well under 5 minutes per mile. But incredibly, from this point forward, she would only go faster. Through the 10K mark, she hit a time of 29 minutes and 45 seconds, representing a previous 5 kilometers of 14 minutes and 45 seconds. At this point in the race, her pace was already 35 seconds ahead of the previous world record, but Gidey was just getting started. Through 15 kilometers, it was again a historic split, as she hit a time of 44 minutes and 29 seconds, now placing her over a minute ahead of the previous world record. This split was very significant, as it only fell 9 seconds shy of Gidey's own 15K world record, which she set back in 2019, and even more remarkable was the fact that from the 5K split up to the 15K, Gidey hit a 10K time of 29 minutes and 29 seconds, which is actually faster than the current women's 10K world record on the roads. Even at this point in the race, Gidey had already made history, as a 44:29 15K would already rank as one of the highest scoring performances in women's athletics history, and if Gidey could somehow manage to hold on to this pace, a world record was definitely in the works, but just how fast could she run for this half marathon? Keep in mind that the world record coming into this race was 64 minutes and 2 seconds, set by Ruth Chepngetich from April of this season. This is very fast indeed, as it equates to running each mile in 4 minutes and 53 seconds, but already over the first 15 kilometers, Gidey was well under 4:50 per mile. Over these final racing stages, Gidey's long, smooth, and powerful stride never once lost its rhythm, and as the finish line approached, it became clear that we were all in for a legendary performance. With an amazing final 5 kilometers, Gidey finished this race in 62 minutes and 52 seconds, completely skipping the 63-minute barrier and breaking into the 62-minute zone. This finish equates to an overall pace of 4 minutes 47.73 seconds per mile, or 2 minutes 58.79 seconds per kilometer. And for Gidey, it now makes her the only athlete in history to simultaneously hold the 5,000-meter world record, the 10,000-meter world record, and the half-marathon world record. This record-breaking running is very notable, as it places Gidey in the conversation with some of the most talented distance runners to ever compete. But as we previously mentioned, this performance ranks above any other world record in history, but just how far does this new world record reach? Now, we've discussed in previous videos the complicated and extremely detailed scoring system used by World Athletics. This scale, which ranges from 1 up to 1400, ranks an athlete's performance against any other finishing times in track and field history. And amazingly, this half marathon time of 62:52 stands far above any other performance in women's athletics. Before this finish, the highest mark was coincidentally Gidey's 15K world record, which earned a total score of 1,319 points. Also, if an athlete has any performance that gets anywhere close to 1,300, they're probably talented enough to challenge for a global championship medal. But to have any performance that ranks well above 1,300 means that you have done something truly historic. For this half marathon, Gidey has earned a score of 1,326 points, which once again outscores any other performance in women's running history. This athletic resume is already incredible enough, But there's actually one more detail that makes this performance one of the greatest of all time, and that's that this was actually Letesenbet Gidey's very first half marathon, which at this point, I am running out of words to describe just how amazing this performance was. Given this new world record, I think it's safe to say that Gidey is now proving herself to be one of the greatest road racers of all time. Heading into Valencia, I thought that it was a possibility that she could challenge the world record, and maybe if she had a perfect day, she could get close to 63 minutes and 30 seconds. But fam, to completely skip the 63-minute zone and throw down a 62:52 is simply beyond words. This athlete right here is potentially the future of women's running, and at 23 years of age, the question now is just how fast can Gidey run in the future? Thanks for watching, everyone, and as always, until next time.